Conrad Logan's ball is well into the Colchester half, goes over everybody. Let it come for Hemmings. Hemmings knocks it over the keeper and into the net. Oh, what a great goal from Kane Hemmings. The long ball forward from Conrad Logan bounced and Kane Hemmings got a foot on it to knock it over the keeper. A brilliant finish from Kane Hemmings, and Conrad Logan goes dancing off to the front of the Quarry Lane stand because that's his assist, and Kane Hemmings puts Mansfield in front. Mansfield Town 1, Colchester United 0, with 22 minutes gone at Wankhall Stadium.
Well, congratulations, Kane Hemmings. That was a wonderful finish. That's the clinical finishing that we know he's capable of. Absolutely spot on. Got there first. Smashing it, a lob over the keeper. Wonderful effort. Real opportunism there. That's what he's in the side for. That's the clinical finishing that we know. Well done, Kane Hemmings. That's 1-0 to the Stags.